Rice water recipe that I've been using comes from the Yao women in China. They've been using rice water for so many years to grow their hair. So this is how it's gonna turn out. Step one, 2 cups of rice. Wash the rice. 2 cups of fresh water. Scrub the rice under the water until you get this beautiful milky color. Put the water in a pot. Add about 10 of these capsules, powder only. Orange peels. Ginger. Cinnamon, rosemary leaves, cook to a complete boil. Put in a mason jar and add the orange peels and leave it out for 4 days. Add aloe vera before using it. It's really good for your hair. I got this little bottle that sprays really good on my hair. And that's it. Enjoy.
Hair masks are so important. This is one of the highest quality masks you can get at this price. A great option for fine hair that's easily tangled. If you need protein,
silky soft hair without breaking the bank. After shampoo and condition, use a hydrating mask like this. Add a leave-in conditioner or treatment like this. Finish it off with serum or oil on your dry hair to be super shiny.
Like a thief in the night. Yeah. Like a thief in the night. I pull up, give it deeper tonight. Uh-huh. Tryna fuck in the BSI. We can't fuck up my seats cause they white. I'm living like
Jordan. I know, I know, I know, I know that she don't you don't. Tell me what you want out of you
know. I think I'm falling in love. She said, what you know about love?
I tell you everything.
I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. Go get it. You get what you please.
You
scalp of a rich and you tired of your hair looking all thirsty, well then give that girl Aloe a call. I swear she'll answer every time. Just give her a nice chop and then another chop and get ready for school. Look, aloe vera contains something called proteolytic enzymes, which repairs dead skin cells on the scalp, which aids in hair growth. It also acts as a great conditioner and leaves your hair all smooth and shiny. It promotes hair growth, prevents itching of the scalp, reduces dandruff, and conditions your hair. I like to scrape the gel into a bowl and hand mix. You can use a blender, do whatever. I then pour that mixture on my hairbrush and start brushing from scalp to tip, just making sure I'm covering every hair on my head. I then go in with my hands and basically wash my hair with this gel from the scalp to the tip, from the tip to the scalp, back and forth with the brush in my hands, just covering every single hair on my head.